lived amidst the sweeper's slums. In the Viceregal Gardens, he met Lord and Lady Mountbatten. The Viceroy declared that his mission was to transfer power to Indian hands. Gandhi made it clear that he was opposed to any division of India.